In this question, we have to determine the vertical reaction at each support. So first, we know that